Here we have eggplant. About 1½ cups of eggplant chopped. 2 small Roma tomatoes. 1 beef shank. 1 thick center cut bone in pork loin chops. Both about 1 pound each. 4 leaves of collard greens. 4 stalks of lemongrass. About 4 inches of garlic. Peeled and cut. 1 small pepper, which I saw in the fridge. Peels of lemon and peel of 1 lemon and peel of 1/2 of an orange. And so let's put this together. First, let's put 2 cups of water. Let's put the pork. And then let's put the beef shank. Okay. Now we're going to put our smoked turkey. And then we're going to put our let's put this later. We're going to put the eggplants and the tomatoes. Let's clear up this part in the middle for our smoked turkey. Here is our smoked turkey. We're putting it in the middle. And so we are covering it with 1 cup of coconut milk. I mean 1 can of coconut milk. It's 135 ounces can. And let's put our collard greens on top. There. Let's cover that up. And then we will put our sweet potato. We have some more. Okay, and then we are going to put some orange juice, half an orange. Let's get that, those seeds, and juice of 1/2 of a lemon. Let's put juice of 1 lemon and okay, that's about it. Here is our slow cooked meal.
Nice.
So this is the Bragg's liquid aminos. Just do a little bit of flavor, saltiness. This is a low salt and or no salt soy sauce.